So some of you guys may not know this, but the bad Juju actually has a secret perk that's not listed anywhere on the weapon. I actually remembered it since I was completing the catalyst for it, since I still didn't have it done. After a certain amount of kills, there is a chance that you get a cursed throat explosion used randomly when you get a kill. Kinda like this.